Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. It is Night Chemistry here and today I'm pursuing my career as a Roblox YouTuber. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to get all 10 eggs for the egg hunt in Evelyn. So when you first spawn in, what you're going to want to do is go up the stairs and take an immediate left before the entrance. You're going to want to go to this tree and you will find your first egg and click it and you should get a badge for it. For your next egg, what you're going to have to do is go inside and all the way to the other side where it says hangout. And then once you're in, you're going to take a right to the ball pit. You're going to go to the ball pit, go in the ball pit, and just ride around the edges, look down, and you will find your second egg. Now the rest of the eggs are actually in game. Open this door and come into this room. And you're going to want to go to the fridge and look behind it, and that will give you egg 3. Come out of the room and go for the stairs and head for the stairs, and instead of going up them, go around them and behind them, and you'll find a green egg there. Now for the next egg, what you're gonna have to do is just go through the game as normal. This is where you will find your fifth egg, which is right here, as you can see. So here's egg number 5. So once you get to the bedroom, you're going to want to go inside, solve the puzzles as normal, and then go to the mirror and look behind it. You'll find egg 6 there. So once you're back in the lobby, head to part 2, because 7 to 10 are in part 2. So once you have the key from the principal's room, unlock the maths room, head inside and go to the right wall to where this shelf is. And the egg should be on the bottom left shelf. And that will mark egg number 7. From the maths room is go to your right and go through these doors, which should trigger a cutscene. And then turn to your immediate left and you will find egg number 8. So what you're going to want to do is go forward and this brown chair on the floor in the corner, then turn around and you should have egg number 9. So the last egg is actually in the janitor's closet and you will see it almost immediately. So once you go in, just head for the left and it's behind the locker. That should mark egg 10. So thank you all for watching. I really appreciate if you like and subscribe, but honestly, I really don't mind. I hope you enjoyed the video. It's my first time doing a video like this, so tell me if it is... give me some feedback and, you know, and stuff. So yeah, I hope this helped, and I will see you all soon. Bye!